Now, this was made to frighten away the evil spirits.